Taco salad, if made right, doesn't even need a dressing. But this dressing will take your salad to a whole new level, and it doesn't even have to be relegated to taco salads. Dip veggies in this spicy sauce, pour it over a burrito, a taco, or spread it on sourdough bread for a zippy sandwich sauce. It's too tasty and simple to pass up. Ingredients: 34 cups sour cream, a creme fraiche sour cream, a creme fraiche sour cream, a creme fraiche, 114 cup pourable kefir, yogurt, or buttermilk must be thin, pourable kefir, yogurt, or buttermilk must be thin, pourable kefir, yogurt, or buttermilk must be thin, 3 green onions, diced small green onions, diced small green onions, diced small, 14 cup minced cilantro, lightly packed minced cilantro, lightly packed minced cilantro, lightly packed, 12 teaspoons, chili powder, 14 teaspoons, chipotle powder, chipotle powder, chipotle powder, 114 teaspoons, sea salt, sea salt, sea salt, 112 tablespoon, lemon juice, lemon juice, lemon juice. Instructions: combine all ingredients in bowl and mix well. Chill at least 30 minutes before serving. Just before serving, taste and adjust seasoning.